And this ruling applies to all public transportation, including buses. So we reached out to IndyGo, who says they are lifting the mask mandate effective immediately. Those who wish to wear a mask may continue to do so. And we will follow this story and wait to see if the Department of Justice decides to appeal the ruling. Look for updates at WTHR.com and on our free news app.